I'm a little out of breath. It's a great hoop school. And Rich Hollenberg has the story. It's hard to ski and talk at the same time.
And Blue, take 5 pounds. Go press it right there.
Randy Schumann's had a memorable run as head coach of the Boca Ciega Pirates, a 79-19 record the past 3 seasons, including a state championship. And what's the one thing all 3 of those seasons, not to mention this one, have in common? David Ross.
He's probably, in the 8 years that I've been here now, the best, most well-rounded player that we have as far as being able to do a little bit of everything pretty darn good. So in that regard, he may be the best player in the program.
When you talk about David Ross as a basketball player, we're talking about one of the best in all of the state of Florida. This is a 4-year player on varsity whose career scoring average is over 20 points a game. But what makes him so difficult to defend is that scoring isn't even the best part of his game.
I'm counting on the score, but I also like to pass the ball around, see my other teammates get involved in the game too.
His ability to pass the ball separates him from a lot of other kids. I mean, he can go out there and get you 35, 40 points if he needs to, but he enjoys passing the ball and sharing it with his other teammates as much as any other phase of the game, and I think that probably makes him unique.
And if scoring and passing aren't enough, this 6'5" forward also does the dirty work most superstars don't.
Work ethic has a lot to do with that. I mean, the harder you work, the better you're going to become with the little things, such as playing defense.
But you don't see very many kids that average 30 points a ball game that want to take charges.
Rebounding.
He rebounds, picks it up, and gets it to go with a couple of pump fakes.
Boxing out, that sort of thing.
But ever see Ross, the Warrior, came in from behind the three-point line on the shot, got the rebound and the tip in.
I mean, it all starts in practice right out here. I mean, you got to start doing it in practice, and once you do it in practice, you're going to do it during the game.
Ross picks it up and drives in with it.
Ross balances basketball smarts with book smarts, a 1300 on his SATs and a GPA over 3 in the classroom.
Well, he's been a real pleasure. There's no doubt about it. He's an exception, I think, in this day and age with the way that he conducts himself business-wise in the classroom and as a person.
With all that going for him, he shouldn't have any problem succeeding at the University of South Carolina, where he's already accepted a basketball scholarship.
I always work hard. I think that's the main key. See if I can get some playing time there to start off with. And then academically, I think I'll be all right up there.
And with his college future decided, David Ross can concentrate on enjoying himself.
That's the most important part of the game, is to go out and have fun. I mean, sometimes, I mean, when things aren't going wrong, I think a lot of kids, including myself, I mean, they get down on themselves, they get down on their teammates, but it's not part of the game. You need to keep yourself up and always have fun playing.
Got a 2-on-2. Whoa! Time! David Ross! Look at that! Thunder!
Reporting for SSA, I'm Rich Holland.